don't remember what I was doing. I remember being like, can I come in here? And, yeah. Is there a purpose? I should be able to like push one of these, right? Yeah. This one? No. Like one of these has to be able to go somewhere. There's a Zol. No. Cause like obviously this pot. Yeah, once the pot gets to here, it breaks everything. Does that make sense? I'm not supposed to be here. I'm supposed to have actually know how to do this, I'm supposed to hookshot these. I'm leaving. I can't do this. I know I can't. It's dumb. It's dumb and I should feel bad. That's great. Where am I, yeah, it's you, the Maku tree. Western Woods. Yep. I can do that. How's my baby boy doing? God, he's still grown up. No one saw that. Let me talk to you, little shit. Oh my god. Yeah, no, okay, so you're fine. Stop pushing me. Yeah, that's... It hasn't changed after a dungeon, huh? That's good. I feel like there should be a Gasha spot. Okay, I don't have any rings. Whose house was this? Who are you? Troy? Deku Scrubs? That kind of business scrubs? Oh, sure, buddy. What next? Can't think of what I was trying to say. Oops, sorry about that. Just the know-it-alls. Yeah, I'm not gonna go in there. So hard to hit anything. Symmetry City. That sounds like the place for me. What is that noise? What is happening? That's aggressive. Oh, the fairy things. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. One's under a rock. One's in a bush. Two are in a bush. I started from here, didn't I? I think so. I don't like their song, to be honest. Okay, that ain't it. Oh, that's a different spot, at least. There's one. Huh. No, I don't quit, I guess. There's one. Sure, man. Okay, stumbled upon a second one. That really is, because I have that was an accident. It's the hardest. It just shows up. Is the music over? No. Thanks. Really rather not. I guess this is the right place, though. Why is that? Okay. I hate it here. I really don't like this song. I hope I'll have to see you next time. Crumbles easily. Ah, shoot, I pulled up a rock and the whole thing collapsed. And there goes that dungeon, now I don't have to do it at least. Ah, I'm fine. The rock you blasted was a support stone. I didn't blast anything. Maybe there's something in Nair's house that can help. That's... so far away. It's so far away for someone without whirlwind seeds or Pegasus seeds. Did I get the start of a trade sequence? I did. Where's the terrifying child? It's in the past, isn't it? Sure. Not here for you. Oh, right. Portal's closed right now. I can't do time travel stuff yet. Can you move that statue for me, please? Drafts from above. Oh, hey, a harp. Hey Nair, Oracle of Ages. I have an instrument called the Harp of Ages now. I do not know you, but it's not by chance you hold it. Cool, Currents of Time, pick a link, that's nice. No one in this age, hit the harp here, now it could happen. And now she's giving us the harp, so that means it's not stealing, which is important. You travel through time, the Tune of Echoes. If I play that, I'll unlock the powers of time portals. Cool. Protect the land of the, from the clutches of evil. She keeps saying unknown. She could just call him hero. Or ask her his name, I guess. Either way, I can play music now. He's still trying to figure out the... okay. Thanks. Thanks, Impa. A lot of cutscenes. That's the Harp of Ages. Maybe you can use it to... I know. I was already... in the past, I know. I already solved it. I promise. I did, I was like, oh, that's stupid, I shouldn't do that. don't know if I can walk straight there, but might as well try. Look at that. On a 2-month streak, but for 13 months. I don't really know how that math works out, but yeah. Nice job. Tell you that. Yeah, thanks, Switch. Is this the creepy kid? Nope. Who is this guy? Actually, looks like a loser. Who are you? Wants to deliver the mail, he can't do it if he doesn't know. Oh! Yeah, I'll show him the poke lock. Was it you? I don't remember. I just bought it because I remembered it being there. Are you giving me the clock? Yeah, of course you will. Didn't agree to that. He's a workaholic, that postman. And I got some cute stationery. Bring a burr. That's that good. Oh, wait, no, yeah, this goes in some paper. Give him the stationery. Oh, of course, I played Majora's Mask. I know how this goes. I got a stink bag. I don't know what the stink bag is for. I don't remember, I don't remember the trade sequence in this game at all. Yeah, this is, it's an emulator. It's also on the Wii U. Well, it would have been. Still think we're gonna Black Tower, come on back. But the Wii U shop is dead at this point, so. The Wii U shop also doesn't have access to the Advance store because it's only a Game Boy Color emulator. So I didn't really think that was worth it. If that makes sense. No, the Wii U, that was no one's childhood. But I understand how you got confused, because they sound the same. Oh, okay. This was the wrong way. I had a McDonald's Sprite. That's pretty alright. Oh, balls. How old was I when the Wii came out? Like 14 or 15? I bought it on release day. It's pretty neat. I didn't get to play it until Christmas, but it's pretty neat. And these bombs have tremendous power. I guess I get bombs soon. I need bombs now. Hello. I'm looking at this cave, thinking there's treasure inside, but I can't get in with this rock here. I just blast it away. I got it. I need bombs. Yeah, I also had a Game Boy Advance. Magical seeds and an owl statue. Oh, stupid statue. Don't tell the adults. I don't care. Get yourself killed. It doesn't mean anything to me. Puzzle seeds? Enigma seeds? Mystery? That's funny because they're mystery seeds, get it? Oh, it's funny. I don't really mind handhelds. But, yeah, they make my hands hurt nowadays. I do get nostalgic for older Pokemon, though, still, sometimes. Take me back. Yeah, you should not go further. Hordes of terrible beasts. Dog, they're on the other side of the... Can't go that way either. I've played it handheld, just not often. I read a lot though. Oh, now I'm up here. Wait, this is... Yeah. Yeah, that's... Yeah, she can't read anymore. She forgot how. Oh, hey man. Shield? No, I have a shield. Try to scam me. I guess. That's nice. Don't tell me what that is. Alright. What do you want? I'm not buying a shield from you. Jesus. So close. I swear if that guy over there tries to sell me a shield too, I'm gonna lose my mind. I don't think I needed that one coin that badly. Oh, I thought that was gonna be a shrub asking for money too. Yeah, mystery seeds, then I can talk to now. It's funny. It's really funny. Real hard drink more Ovaltine energy. Wow, they killed an enemy with a rock. That's new. Doesn't happen often in this game. Those are the mystery seeds. Yay! I walked all this way for... at least I have to teleport, or at least they teleport me. Now come with me to meet Queen Ambie. Probably she doesn't recognize me, because, you know, she does hate me. Yeah, those little Zols are annoying when they get split like that. I don't remember agreeing to pay tribute. I didn't vote for her. Mystery seeds! Neighbor desires mystery seeds more than anything else! Yeah. Right, she possessed Varen, not Ambie. I messed that up in my brain. That's my bad. Yeah, bombs though. Yeah, probably not. I mean, it's just south. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, I think you're right. That is how they season them. Yes, Your Majesty. He will return. First, you let me through the barrier, and now you bring me mystery seeds. You're such a fool. My, these mystery seeds are unpleasant. Besides, this is how you know, by the way. That's at the end of the game when you have to fight Varen. She's weak to mystery seeds. Oh, this is where she's creating the day that never ends, even though it's already been created, because we're living in that reality. You will go down in history as the greatest queen to ever live. Oh, nice. I'm gonna be a great queen. Then the people would love working without rest, I imagine. Young and old alike will work toward my ends. Yeah, do it, coward. We are closer to the age of shadow, but it's still premature. Black Tower reaches the heavens and I climb to its highest turret, then it will come. Wa-ha-ha-ha. Yeah, he just left. Alright, cool. Guys could take me back to the forest, that'd be pretty cool. Yeah, I don't think that's a mystery, homie. Everyone knows what that is. Accurate. They are, I guess. Nothing useful there, huh? This weird tunnel. Maple, you're an idiot. I lost the maple for the first time ever, y'all. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, I did lose the maple for the first time ever. Ended up with 10 more money than I was supposed to have, though, so. She's not a bright lady. I did. Yeah, it sure does. You never listened to English in your life or something? Alright. Embarrassing. The Wing Dungeon. There's no telling what item I could get from here. Good defense is shut up. Yeah, Smile just came out, but I don't think that's your kind of movie. What did that open? Okay. Yeah, guess that's the door I'm going through. Oh, I hate these puzzles. I don't want to do these in person. I didn't do anything, I didn't change anything. Oh, I hate these, you make me look like an idiot. Did it. The oh yeah. What's the game you found? Actually, I'm kinda curious. Yeah, the Harry Styles movie is Don't Worry Darling. Yeah. So that was unnecessary. I don't know who gave these moblins swords, but it's a little bit absurd. Is that my first key? Jesus. This dungeon's weird. You know what? I messed up. Should have saved and quit. Wait. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Well, cool. This got really scary really fast. I don't have the compass, so I kind of feel like I have to kill them. I think I saw, yeah, I put it together, I think. Oh, let's mess that up. Oh, I can get up here. I thought that was gonna... A key! A key for me. It's a chest. It is a key. That was it. This dungeon is weird. I don't know how many times I can say that, but... I don't really care. It's too far. Well, I'm happy I went that way jokingly. Is this the compass? Sure is. Any chance of a heart, thanks. What a good keys. Hey, boss. One with no wings is no match for me. Probably true. You like slam the ground or something. Yep, this is. Those are definitely yours, yeah. It also looks a lot like Vire, but just really big. Which is interesting. Let me try, buddy. Let's take this door. I think I picked wrong. I'm going back. Picking the other door. The other door only has one path. I'm not taking the one with multiple. Has two. Oh, I can't go that way, so it's safe. I still don't understand how that's where your brain goes. Zelda is classic. Zelda existed way before Shinjiro. Oh boy. There's nothing in here. This room exists just to insult me. Oh! Oh, that's cool. I just clicked, by the way. That room is where you end up if you fall down in this room. That's my bad. That's kind of wild that that existed. I forgot you've told me about it, I think, in the past. Would have been the best time for one of them to throw a spear. What does this one say? With the blue wing. Okay, I kind of remember that actually. Ow. Yeah, I got Rock's feather. No one could have known it would be the item here. Wow, 30 whole rupees. Shoot. Shoot. I can do this. Maybe all the way up. Am I crazy that this isn't doable? That... I'm gonna try one more time, and then yeah, I'll give up. It's not doable, I give up. I thought this was the part where I was supposed to jump. Right. Oh, I just didn't register. Okay. That's fine, I can live with it not registering. Keys! That was... probably the best keys I've ever seen, actually. I'm unhappy, but... you know. Earning his paycheck today. Blue means go. Thanks, Lola. Fan right there. I'm back here. There's a wait. There's a chest, am I right? What? Wow, yeah, look at that. Didn't even notice. That was actually important too. Thank goodness, that was gonna annoy me. One of the things I hate most about myself is, going the wrong way or missing a door on accident. Thankfully I passed the terrifying button that opens the map that could okay. P-hat. Could've chilled a little bit. Your cone head. Totally wasn't looking at the screen. It's my bad. Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember that one. How anyone was supposed to run this track by themselves. Just like normal people. Who worked here? There were definitely more than one person. Okay. There was a team that crewed it. Can't care. Oh, they're gonna make me care, huh? Just gonna double check. Yep. It's messed up. Change this. This lets me push that color. Considering some of the other stuff, this doesn't really feel like a puzzle. I'll go this way, 'cause there's a chest. I imagine that's the boss key. Ugh. Also not a puzzle. This game is wild in comparison to Seasons. Now, what great advice do you have for me here, buddy? You need to use your smart. Yeah, well, here's my thing. If the three game idea worked, right? Then, only one of these games would have, then it would have just been the one game that felt off, right? Because Seasons and, because Ages and whatever the third one would have been, would have felt similar at least. I'd die. Jesus Christ, dude, beat the shit out of me. But yeah, like, two of the games would have felt normal. I forgot how to get over there. I have to turn the switch back on. Of course I do. I got destroyed. I think I remember hating this boss. Oh, yeah, that's what I wanted to. I mean, I do it all the time. Just didn't want to do it now, because I'm already low on health and things are hurt. Which is my fault. Do I believe parts will come from these guys? I've been in this room again? Enemies are super helpful right now, too. That pea hat almost killed me. It had the shot lined up. I just had to take it. Yeah, that's fair. Alright, bombs and fairy. See, I just remember that you have to get this guy. Do I have to throw it in whenever he's red? Like, did that do it? Is that all it took? And then do you have to hit him with a sword? No. Okay. That wasn't it. So after purple, huh? No. Darn it. This purple's the safe one. Or green's the safe one, I mean. Please don't. Yeah, what? Hold on. I'll be able to do this. Let's see if I have the talent. I wouldn't it. So close. Oh, that was a sunk that one to even bounce. Purple might be bad for me, I don't remember. What was the scary one? Huh. Not that bad. Need some bombs though. I'll take some more. That was green. I'm really not good at this boss because of the timing. Damn it. Blue's the bad one. Can I throw bombs? Well, no. Okay. While jumping was gonna be the question. I should use a platform. They're there for a reason. Over there. That's a tree. That's ancient wood. It whispers only truth to closed ears from out of the stillness. Open ears it lies to you all the time. And gaslights them and tells them that all their problems are their fault. Super healthy. He sent an essence of time on the South Seas Crescent Island. Find a way there. Alright. Are there jumpy spots in this area? I remember that guy. Do I have a reason to go down there? Trees other places. Okay, thanks. Is this freak? Immortality, probably. Damn it. What was on that set of stairs? Anything useful? Anything I couldn't do? It was the heart piece. That was a foolish mistake. Okay. Go up here now. And turn around. There's not a reason for me to be up here right now. Potion. Maple, you're a harlot. Would have really liked to have that potion. Little heartlet. Cool. Alright, well, I'm happy I went this way for a little bit. Yeah, you probably won't. It's gonna die there. Sucks, but the ring was inside. Wow. Across the sea. Buy this, please. A magical ring. Yes. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. I would like to appraise my three rings, please. I don't know what that does. Okay. There's a weird guy by the sea floating. Oh goodness. Spooky. I'll go down to the sea, that sounds fun. Okay. See, the joke is that I've been to the sea before in this game. It is not fun. It's a nightmare, honestly. What's this place? Nope. Oh, it's a place I should turn around from. There's Dingle. The freak. This is the wrong area. It's not a beach I have though. Maybe it's more to the right. Don't have any other ideas right now. Right. That's the graveyard. Can I do this right now? No. It's the same place. I can't go to any of those places. seen a man. I didn't check on my boy. Fine. Okay, I can't do that right now. That's fine. What's the coast look like? Cheval's house. I can go to Cheval's house. No other options right now. Hello, Cheval. Researching items for use in water. Oh, that's a finished work on flippers for swimming. I have paid all the people of the world by inventing such things. That sounds really cool, man. Probably should find his grave then, huh? Is that it? Maybe I do just have to find his... Hey, Ralph. Are you looking for something or what? Huh? Cheval rope? Oh yeah, I knew that. I've seen a grave in our own time. Okay, that's what it was. I mean, if you're busy, why'd you come over here, you dingus? Ralph's an idiot. Excuse my language, by the way. Sorry about that. I just looked suspicious for no reason. Is there a place to go back in time? No. No, why would there be? Sitting there. Menacingly. Favorite part of Zelda is the grave robbing, by the way. Just feels good for some reason, I don't know why. Oh, it's Moosh. Moosh isn't shocked, he's just an idiot. Never mind, he's scared actually. Why's that weirdo here? We'll shock you too. Alright, ooh, it's not murder if they're already dead. Hey, Moosh. The ghosts are all gone. Yeah, I know you're Moosh. Not very happy about this. Can't take deep water, so be careful. Moosh, I would rather not interact with you. Ever. Just, I don't want that to be known. Yeah, I know you can, Moosh. I met you already once. Killing things. shall entrust my invention only to both might and light feet. Oh, that's funny. Do any Pegasus seeds? Actually? No, god no, you don't need anything. I got Zora flippers so I can go for a swim. The stray rope won't rot when wet. That doesn't really... didn't really help me, because I just realized I never met the person who that's for. And of course, Misha's gone. Worthless. Oh, you thought we were looking for? I'm glad. See ya. I don't like Mish. I don't care for Mish. It still didn't really fix my issue here. I can go swimming now, actually. Never mind. I guess maybe I did. Can't swim in the ocean now. Gotta remember that. Just jot that down. Swim over here now. Wherever this is. Why does that look suspicious? Okay, sure. Let's go to the mermaid statue now, though. Which I thought was a thing, actually. Oh. Huh. Well, now I look like a fool. Sort of. Yeah, it's blocked up. Well, I got the rope, and I got the flippers. Kinda don't remember what else there was. No, the mask, lady. It's not hard. I should check on my kid. He's not my kid, but, you know. Check on my godchild. Oh, okay. Sure. Aww, he likes someone too, that's cute. No. Yeah. Thanks, lady. Yeah, alright, thanks, man. What a nice family, though. I need to go back in time again to talk to her. Lady, I haven't even figured out how to cross the sea yet. I can't really be careful now, can I? Did I jump over this? Yeah. Okay. I don't know why I keep walking in there. Still nothing? Guess not. Okay. I am Adlar. Oh. He's been kicked. She always held the people in foremost in her heart, but since she took the girl, she's changed completely. That girl suggested you be banished. That it? I'm worthless. Hey, Granny. Odd pattern in the gate to the Maku tree. That's how I teleport through time, Granny. Can I not walk over here? He's so unlucky, I just hope it doesn't meet with disaster. I've ended up a bag of bones. Sure. That's almost a bad word. New snip. Save as skeleton? I don't know who that's for. Yeah, I have it memorized. That's it. Oh, these are the buildings of the Cheval Root. Yeah, you can have it, buddy. Yay! I need a chart if I want to go out to sea. Come without chart's invitation to disaster. Sure. That's totally fine. Just magically find a chart, I guess. Okay. I'm gonna go get a drink. Get some water. Hey, Ralph. If it isn't Link, dawdling about as usual. I'm doing so much work. I heard that weird guy has siege hearts. Yeah, it's Tingle. It's maybe a boomerang now. Anyways, I'm gonna go get a drink of water and figure out who that lady secret goes to. So, I'll be back. Thank you. let's open up our second instance. That's why this game's fun. Back in seasons. Yeah. Wait. I don't wanna go to town. There it is. Town's in a totally different place than the two. Go pirate house. Imagine it's one of these dudes. Where's the other ones left? Oh no. I have the secret of being lucky, buddy. Oh. Sorry, what does he want from me? Once I have seven, why would I want to farm that many? Yeah, alright. I don't know the best way to go about getting ore chunks. Dance minigame? I don't think I care. Really don't think I do. Okay. Cool. Nothing. No. Okay. Where did I have that? Why is it so in the way? Are my options only go tingle right now? That's the wrong way. Because he's the only person I can think of to go to. Mm-hmm. Obviously, I can't shoot the orb though, so like. Wait. Well, if I. Where do I get Ricky in this game? I feel like. Maybe that's it. Oh! Checking a Discord message. Hey, it's Ricky! I'm in a good mood. He lost his gloves again by the tree on the beach, but he can't. Okay. That. Good lord. Like, I was just staring at my phone. Terrifying. Okay, so he didn't spawn until now. This tree. Hey. Cool. Well, that was. Okay, so he just didn't spawn until I got asked to find the chart. Hi. Are you smitten with forest fairies? Oh, I'm Tingle, and I am a true fairy. At 35, I should open my eyes, but I say Tingle is the very reincarnation. Sure, man. Call me and Tingle are friends now. As a sign of friendship, Tingle will give me his chart to the secret island. Don't steal them! I guess you're not after. I can't stand this guy, so I'll see you later. Fair, guy's a freak. Tingle, tingle. Okay. I guess I could have gone to Impa's house. Neighbor's house. It's both. Get over there from here, did I just swim for no reason? Awesome. Hello, I found a chart. Oh, you. The raft is ready. Come over here. Okay. Yep, that's a raft, alright. Press the D-pad to move. Look at me, fancy. Is the audio I needed? Is this wrong to you? I'm a gun. This is where I need to be though. It's that island I needed to be on. Those guys robbed me though, so that's cool. Weird. Never trust reptiles. A toke like you. You have ears. You have long ear toke. I'm a people. I don't know whose shovel this is. Take my shovel. Take my shovel and he's gone. Kinda need the shovel here. Did you see that toke that took my shovel? You're useless. Why did we walk over here? If that man didn't see who did it. Oh, hey, you. Yeah, it's Rosa. You like forgot we dated? Oh my god. Saw something weird with a shovel I'd seen. So I was like, ask me knew you. He like got all excited and went leaping off somewhere. What a weirdo. Can I have my shovel back, please? Thank you. Go hang on to it. It could like watch out to see. Thanks, Rosa. Yeah, hero. I love Rosa. I don't know why she's here, but the independent woman, so you have to wait for another date. Okay, bye Rosa. I can live with that. Hey, give me a sword. Let's see, maybe I should go give this back to you. Here's your sword. Yeah, they did. They're the worst people. And I use the word people lightly. All are monsters. Okay, I can't do that without my feather. Is there a fruit over here anywhere? Guess not. not good at remembering what everything is. I'm not buying a shield for 50 rupees? What a jerk. How do you think I am? Just the whole fairy. Wow. I'm not going this way. I don't even have the actual item for that. When some climbs high into the sky, the sea comes in, you can't get to it. That's nice. Okay, the time travel spot. Babies. Aluminum bombs. Yeah, I have been. Ooh, a century. Take hundreds of years to grow. Sure. Hate it here. This is like the worst part of the game by far. Don't need a gacha seed. Oh, I couldn't even get the seeds that I wanted. If I had a seedling I planted here, that's pretty funny. No game video. I'm in hell. You end up on an island and all your stuff gets stolen by this race of creatures, and you have to go about the whole island to get your stuff back. It's not great. I don't have flippers. Awesome. Oh my god, I'm a fool. Sorry. Look at that. I never switched it back from Oracle of Seasons. I don't know how people stomach me, I'm gonna be honest. It's a shock. But yeah, island. Basically can't swim. Ugh. Nah, I switched a bit ago to put a code in onto Seasons and just forgot to swap it back. I can't go this way either. Gonna go ahead and apologize to YouTube as well for that. What was this cave? This cave is the one I can't do anything in because I don't even have the item to begin with. Okay. Oh, my nose. Because I need Rock's feather. Did I go in there? How could I have not gotten in here, right? Hello. The game room. The prize is a scent seedling. Sure. Pass meat to each toke that runs by on left and right. If you give me each one, you win. Yeah, I think I get it. Oh, I don't want that at all. That's just money. It's not your... I hate it here. I hate these things. This island sucks, this place sucks, everything here is awful. For this room. No, I do not have a board at all. Everything I have to do is manual. Okay, I can swim now. So I need to come back here with my croissants, so I can do that. What's in here with the swim board, or swim boots? Nothing. So I can't do that, okay. Alright, so I need my croissant back. Bless ya! I heard a sneeze in the other room. Paying you 50 rupees. It is a scent seedling. Yay! Takes a long time. I'll take care of it. Cool. See you in a few years. darn lever. Satchel back. Okay. Rip the seed thingy. Those are the tokays. They robbed me whenever I woke up here. Super fun and cute that they did that, and I totally don't mind. Not upset at all. Where's that one cave I need to go to? Here? Which is the cave that I can break the glass. Yep. I need to jump across. Yep. Gacha seed? Jesus. Breath of the Wild, this one, Oracle of Seasons kinda has it. You wake up and they steal your feather. It's not unheard of. Link having his items stolen is like par for the course, basically. Just trying to remember how to get out of there. It's this way. I could believe that cannon. I'm gonna put that under my folder. That's, I can't believe that's not cannon. That's fine. Okay. So now we go to current day. They're still here too. They're still here and they're still assholes. There's that sentry I agree with us, so that's neat. The Wild Turkey Museum. They're real looking. They won't respond if you talk to them. That's good. I'm happy they're dead. Chuckos. Tookie with no tail opened the guardian mouth, which is Link, but not how it's supposed to work. My nose is all stubbed up. That cool can taste awful. Oh, I can give him the stink bag. Sure. Ew. Oh, it smells so bad. Oh, gross. That smell cleared up my nose. Thanks. Sure. Oh, I got tasty meat. It's the chef's specialty. It takes a long time for trees to grow. Same goes for that vine you climbed. Okay. That's nice. Alright, I got scent seeds. Song. Teleport back here. I'm gonna get my shovel now. And my hell is finally over. With my mishap, I don't think I have it in me to finish this dungeon, so I'm probably just gonna open it up and be done, skis. Don't know if I'd want to teleport there. So, that is currently it for me then. Let me save here. I'm gonna make a save state even, because I don't know where it's gonna put me. Yeah. So, thanks for hanging out and stuffs. Hopefully I don't mess up ever again, and I'll talk to people later. Have good days.